felony session.
Hey, what's your name? You're on foul.
Yeah, Bill Cosby.
Was Bill Cosby in the movie?
Me, I played him.
You played Bill Cosby?
Younger version.
If you have to play him again, can you do it?
I don't know if I can play him again.
Okay, which movie? Let me ask you this really quick. Introduce yourself.
It's Keith Robinson.
Keith Robinson. If you had to put Brandon Rios in a movie.
Who?
Brandon Rios, boxing star Brandon Rios.
Right.
He fought Manny Pacquiao. He fought Tim Bradley.
Right.
Which movie do you put him in?
That one movie with Gianna Guzmano, whatever.
Gianna Guzmano?
Gianna Guzmano?
Yeah, they play that wrong. Fu Wong and Wong Fu, they dress up as Greg.
Tu Wong Fu.
The Pest.
I'll be the Pest guy.
Yeah, it is.
Tu Wong Fu.
What's your next movie? Your next project?
Next movie, Pop, comes out September.
Oh, you gonna be in it?
Yeah.
What do you play?
I play Atrium Gregory's manager.
What? His manager?
Yeah.
That's cool.
What do you play?
Tupac.
That's someone doing a family on him.
But let me ask you this. Tupac was super talented, the best rapper ever.
Right.
Why is he so much more appreciated now that he's dead than if he was alive?
He always give you accolades after you're gone, unfortunately, but I think what he's talking about is still relevant. His music's still relevant today. So not many rappers can say that. He was more than a rapper, he's a revolutionary.
He walked Mike Tyson into the ring. He was a huge boxing fan.
Right.
Tell me about that. Yeah, I think he was actually shot after a boxing fight.
Shot right after a Mike Tyson fight, yep.
September 13th.
That's right, you know your Pac history.
A little bit. Yeah. I got his Thug Life CD. I told him that's the best one he ever made. Better, his original stuff.
I believe. Yeah, he's definitely the GOAT.
Part one, part two. Why do you think he loved boxing so much?
I think because Pac was about realness, and I mean, in the ring, you gotta be real. It's like, it's no more faking, it's no, nothing's rigged. You gotta stand toe-to-toe with somebody, and Pac was about the realness, so I think he identified with the sport, but you know, that was him, so.
In the new movie that's coming out in September, who's playing Tupac?
This new cat named Demetrius Shipp looks dead on him.
I've seen him.
Like his twin.
Yeah, I've seen him, right? Same, looks skinny.
Looks dead on him. Did a great job.
We can't wait for it. Tell everyone where to follow you on Twitter, Instagram.
Keith Sings, I'm everywhere, Keith Sings.
You sing too?
Yeah, I'm a singer.
What kind of music? Keith Sings on Twitter and Instagram. All right, hey, Keith Thurman or Sean Porter?
Say what?
Keith Thurman or Sean Porter? They're fighting Saturday in New York.
Why? Keith Thurman or Sean Porter?
Huh?
Keith Thurman or Sean Porter?
I got Thurman.
I like Thurman. I like his first name.
All right, there you have it. You know why he's named after that? Because when he was born, it was Hurricane Keith. So his mom named him after the hurricane.
Makes sense.
Now that.
There you have it. Keith Robinson, EsNews.com, and Melissa Back reporting.